So tell me, you happy with your lot in life? If you had the power to read people's minds, how would you use it?
But nothing's impossible.
Who am I? Isn't it obvious? I'm a local businessman!
That thing's no god of mine. And I'm not melding with these freaks or anyone else.